For many people, writing a research paper is a frustrating and confusing task. Don't worry, there's a good reason to feel that way. Almost every discipline has its own format and its own methods of writing research papers, and sometimes it seems that no two instructors want the same thing. For this class, the purpose of this assignment is twofold. One, to allow you to understand a topic in psychology at greater depth, and two, to teach you how to do and communicate research effectively. The final paper is worth 35% of your grade, so that's a lot for one assignment. This is a formal research paper. You get to choose your topic. It can be anything you are interested in that comes from the field of psychology. Your choice of topic isn't particularly important, except insofar as it is something you are interested in. The more interested in the topic, the more likely you are to work hard, enjoy the process, and be successful. I ask that you email me a hypothesis statement so that I can confirm that it's an appropriate topic for this level of course and the length of paper before you start your research process. What I'm looking for is how well you do your research and how well you can discuss and apply the concepts. Be sure to read the guide for writing research papers, the description of the final paper assignment, the research paper grading rubric, and the example of an A+ final research paper. I would also suggest that you use the library's Gale or EBSCOhost search engine found on the library's website to do your research. This is a search engine that searches for sound, academic articles. Be careful of where you get your information on the web. Not every site has accurate information. For this class, it is expected that you will use APA-style referencing. You can follow the guidelines laid out by a reputable writer's handbook or take the APA-style referencing tutorial that I have provided on the course. If you have any questions, please, please feel free to contact me and ask. Don't wait too long to start thinking about the topic for your paper.